timing chain and how to stop it from rattle. Tensioner. So now we will look up here what happens. So there the spring push it tightened. Now we feel again. This side is okay. This side needs stretching up, and that we do by turning here. Like this, clockwise. So a few turns. Now this is very, very tight, so it's important to stop just and don't reverse the least, because if we do, then we have slack again. So tighten up like this and stop tight. So all set. Tight and nice.